It's just another Saturday. Snoozing in the afternoon. I woke up half asleep, half an hour after two. As I unwrap the sheets, gather energy to move. I look at the clock and that just took a half an hour too. Yo, I'm oh so tired, and my hands in my pants, but I don't know why. Yo, I feel my computer right by my side, then open it up and oh, that's why. Gotta get to work, yabba dabba do. But actually, there's nothing that I have to do. Well, actually, I probably should grab some food. Snag a hat to the calf, ask a daddle too. Gotta eat healthy, so I just have a burger with some bacon and bacon and bacon and some apple juice. Then I grab an apple too. Yeah, that's what I actually do. And by that time it's about 5 and I'm headed back to my room and I've never felt so alive. And then that's when I check my phone and I see that I got 29 texts from my mom. All saying, Ariana, you gone? No, I'm okay, everything is cool, everything is great. That's when I go to open those shades. That's when I know there goes the whole day. Well, I make the best of it for the rest of it, make it excellent, nothing less of it, cause it is only 6, that's a guesstimate. But it's 8 o'clock, god damn it, now I panic like a manic man. Move it like a mannequin, can I kick it? No I can't. So I'm panicking again, managing this avalanche. So I'm grabbing at the pen, I begin to babble in, traveling to Neverland. I begin to babble in, traveling to Neverland. Traveling to Neverland. Yeah, I begin to babble in, traveling to Neverland. And that is where I am. That is where I am.